is John Pike, the talent genius, coming to you with another educational video. For those of you that don't know me and are not aware of who I am, just a little bit of background. Over the last 30 years, I've helped train, assess, and hire over 250,000 people. Sales is my absolute passion. I work for one of the largest sales training companies globally, and in my first year, I sold more than anyone in the history of the company. And in my first year at 5 different companies, my average sales performance was 3 times my quota. So I've made a real study or a quest of trying to figure out what is it that makes high performers the high performers, and really have devoted my life really to the study of that. Now, for those of you that are listening and perhaps maybe you're joining us for the very first time, over the last 5 years, I've worked almost exclusively in residential real estate. I would like you to have this free gift. It is a combination of best practices of my clients. Half of them are in the Wall Street Journal Top 250 Real Trends. It's the how the top 1% of realtors build world-class teams, okay? You can get this at thetalentgenius.com/free-book. thetalentgenius.com/free-book. Well, now off to a little bit of education today. One of the things that's so exciting about my industry is I literally get to meet all of the big people on big stages, celebrities, royalty, athletes. And a new friend I'd like to introduce you to today is a lady by the name of Jill Conrath. And man, I had a hard time putting this book down. It's called More Sales, Less Time. And I'd like to read some research that she provided in the opening part of her book. It says this: a recent Center for Creative Leadership study, which incidentally is right here in my hometown. If you're not familiar with CCL, they are the largest leadership development company, or one of the largest in the world, and every year they're in the top 5. I actually came to Greensboro to learn from the life's work of one of the co-founders. But here's their study, and here's the findings. It says here that people that are smartphone carrying professionals, like salespeople, business owners, report that they're interacting with work 13 and a half hours every single day. 13 and a half hours. When you add in weekends, they're working a total of 72 hours a week. Incredible. You know, it's interesting that there's also some additional research in this book that says John Pensival, a Stanford economist, found that people's productivity, listen very carefully here, people's productivity dropped sharply after 50 hours per week and fell off the cliff after 55 hours a week. Simply stated, working monster hours and being a workaholic does not serve your purpose, does not serve your family's purpose, and incidentally, as you well know, is not the reason why you went into business for yourself. All of the business owners that I know went into business for basically a couple of the following reasons. Number one, they want to have financial and time freedom, and perhaps equally as important, they want to have autonomy and freedom to make decisions and not have to be subjected to other people's craziness. They want to be an entrepreneur. They want to call the shots. They want to build a legacy. So we can see here, based on this, just this research, and by the way, if you haven't got a copy of this book, I highly, highly recommend it. The whole reason she actually wrote this book is she actually was being tasked or asked by a lot of the people that she was speaking to at these big events, hey, I have less and less time. The demands on me are more and more. I've got more distractions than ever with all the social media stuff. And yet my quota is continuing to increase. How do I cope? So she has put a tremendous amount of effort and work into this. I highly recommend it. It's recommended by people like Daniel Pink. If you're not familiar with Daniel Pink, one of my favorite authors, awesome. So, to summarize, you went into business for time and financial freedom. Building a world-class sales team is perhaps the single most important strategic imperative that any business owner could put, you know, their time against. In fact, someone once said, there are two challenges for every organization: sales and everything else. Folks, thank you for joining this week. We're going to continue to provide you with these educational videos. If you have any comments or questions or anything that you would like me to address, you can contact me at john@thetalentgenius.com. That's john@thetalentgenius.com, and I will be more than happy to answer any questions that you may have. Thank you very much. This is John Pike, the Talent Genius, signing out. Take care.